I hear it's a Christmas tradition to drink rum and eggnog, and it's a Darb Nation tradition to take traditions too far and maybe go a little over the top. So we got a Mickey, and we got a 2-liter. My YouTube doobie went out. As you can tell, we're out here in the backyard where other videos have been shot, but it's fucking winter now. It's different. Fuck, boys! Let's get it on.
Yeah, it's in there.
Okay, quiet. Oh, yeah.
Hey, what's this red light mean?
I mean, just recording.
Oh.
That smells fucking awful.
Catching them moments. This is like the sun. Unexpected.
I know you are, but what am I? Merry Christmas, fuckboys and girls from around the whole world. This is Darb's Eggnog Rum Backyard Snow Drink'em of 2-liter Challenge. Let me pause and do a little dab. Fucking holiday cheer in a pitcher. That's half. And I'm already feeling it coming. I say we should have some drinks.
I think you should buy a thing. Because that was really fucking perfect. And the next one will be even more perfect. Because I'm going to puke on that table.
You guys want me to do it? Okay. I heard you loud and clear. Delicious.
Don't waste all that. Probably just should have had like an eggnog in it.
Never talk about it. We're talking about the waves.
Finish it, bitch. Say cheers.
Follow me on Snapchat, Instagram. Follow me on Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter. Follow me on Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Darb Nation, Instagram, The Real Darb Nation. Give me a like if you like the video. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, fuck off. Now, Merry Christmas and fuck off. Hug your stupid family.
Tell them all about it. Do a motivational speech right now. And breathe deep when you do it.
Go home. Go home. Tell your family that you love them. Right after watching this video, I don't give a fuck where you are. Call them. Drive on a bus. Because don't operate a motor vehicle if you've been joining me along, and just hug your stupid family and tell them you love them. It's Christmas. Give it a few minutes. Let's see what happens. Color out here, you're just wearing a turban.
Yeah,
you look like a turban guy, you look like a fucking turban guy. Tip, pro tip, do not take LSD before filming a YouTube video because it's a fucking stupid idea. You probably fail your YouTube challenge like an idiot, as is tradition.
I got some sweet shadows going on.
Got it somewhere. I said what?
Dude, you want to do?
What?
Just edit it so you drink the whole thing.
And then you cut the vomit again at the end.
No, just have the vomit only at the end.
Oh, nice.
Why not, right? It don't matter. None of this matters.
I did drink it.